Most people in life have time to take care of their lives, but when someone decides to stalk and mob their life like a military exercise, it is beyond control of someone's life. It is immoral, it is illegal, and it is unethical of all accounts of whatever civil profession you think you're practicing. You have no right to another person's life. We have federal laws that protect us. We have a U.S. Constitution that says so. We have amendments that protect personhood, paperwork, and property. But there's always some monstrous religious group that think they have the right to keep monkeying with a man's life. They have no rights under God, and they have no rights in my life or in any other person's. We must pay attention during this election year to find out who is going to honor our rights underneath our Constitution. We have a lot of people up in arms over what's going on at the borders with the Mexicans who like to lie and steal and cheat their way across into America. This is the lie they tell themselves, that once they get here, they'll be perfectly safe, they'll be perfectly legal. Why would they do that if they come in illegally? They destroy their families, they kill their children in the process because they don't come prepared for the lengthy journey and for how difficult and perilous it can be. They also don't get prepared for the fact that we are not a stupid people and we know what our rights are. Our rights are to protect our land from people who want to lie, steal, and cheat us out of our individual rights. This is what America is founded on. The problem is there is an anti-American agenda going on in several different faction groups. According to my journalistic observations, this is clearly an opinion poll. But what I don't like is when someone thinks they have the right to monkey through a public network on my phone and monkey around with my life in areas that are not their concern. It should be the same in your life, too. Do you want someone walking into your home stealing your property? Do you want someone opening your pocketbook and taking out your money without your consent? Do you want someone to lie, steal, and cheat you out of your rights? The truth is there's always a liar in this world who thinks they have the right to listen, to monitor, to lie about what their rights are. The truth is they have no right to do it, and as a podcaster, I have the right to speak the truth about the U.S. Constitution, about politics, and about people who think they've got the right to complain about something they don't like to listen to because it's not applying to their life. These monkeys who sit on the corner with their cups expecting to be paid for sitting on their ass are not people in Americans' life. These people who think they have rights to control another human being's life are out of control. Now, in life, when I'm talking about what goes on in my life. In your life, you talk about what's going on in your life. The problem is there's always some shithead who thinks they have the right to interfere with someone else's life. They think, we'll just play a game with someone. We'll ask them, what did that person do when they were here? What did that person say? What did that person buy? What did that person eat? What did that person do in the moment of time with you? The truth is they have no right to ask those questions. They have no right to monitor. They have no right to ask those things because there is no proof that they are